So one overlooked aspect of application compatibility is icons and resources. It's common for our applications to come in, and typically this is often the case with like IT departments who write an application, they need an icon for it, but they don't have a graphics design team. So what they do is they just hunt around the system looking for an icon that they could repurpose to use for their custom internal app. And so this one app found an icon of a hard drive, and then it's like, oh, that's awesome, I'm gonna use that one. So they put the icon of the hard drive, they just reached in, grabbed icon number 17 out of this DLL and used it to represent a hard drive. Meanwhile, the system went ahead and rearranged the icons in that DLL, and the icon at location 17 was no longer a hard drive, it was a big red X. So now when people ran this program, instead of seeing happy hard drives, they saw a whole bunch of red X's, and now they were all freaked out, because it's like, oh my goodness, all my hard drives disappeared. Well, really what happened was the application was going in, thinking that it was getting the hard drive icon, but actually getting a big red X icon. So we had to go in and unrearrange the icons in that DLL, so that way the hard drive icon went back to location 17 to keep these guys happy. This is the sort of, you know, unheralded application compatibility things that we have to deal with all the time.